Alright, solo humans, Path of Fear and Absolute Destruction in Shenlong. Right. This is the weapon he's wielding at the moment is Zap-O-Matic. I've fully upgraded it. Look at his power. On one person, nothing. On several, devastating.
Lol.
Look at all the wonderful brains. Right.
That guy's been dying horribly, having a really good orgasm.
Anybody who knows the Destroy All Humans, they know that Crypto is psychic. He's gained a new ability to stop time, and even better, called the Temporal Fist. Stop time and mess with the player, mess with the world. Restart time?
It's actually, the guys, it's actually the first time I've seen this being played. So.
What?
It's actually the first time I've seen this being played.
What? Any one of the Destroy All Humans games?
Yeah.
I Destroy All Humans 2 before this. That's kind of what convinced me to buy this.
What's this one? Is this?
Path of the Fury one, it's the newest one. Everybody says the weakest of the series, but I don't know. I'd say Big Willy Unleashed for the Wii was the weakest.
Big Willy Unleashed.
Yeah. This is one of my new favourite ones, the Venus Human Trap. Look what happened. Now that plan will eat any human that comes in its radius.
Clop.
And the Destroy All Humans' all-time favourite, the disintegration wave. Disintegrator wave. Lock on.
Realize I was just like looking at the screen and then the camera sort of went, whoa.
What happened?
No, I moved the camera without even noticing.
Sorry about that, anybody who noticed.
Well, he didn't notice
achievement
that
for wrecking
bit.
500 yeah. cars. I'm trying to get that.
What is the idea of this game then?
Oh, it's just, there's a story behind it, but I just can't be asked to describe it.
So this is almost like take a ride on Driver then. It's just like have a piss about.
Yeah. If you kill enough policemen, if you kill enough people, policemen show up. Kill enough policemen, the SWAT show up. Kill enough SWAT, the army show up.
Kill enough army, the marines show up.
No, just the army. No, the Nexus show up.
What kill enough of them?
Nothing. That's the final straw, is the Nexus Freedoms. It's like the Bureau on Police.
Alright.
Another Destroy All Humans' favourite, Ion Detonator. What?
Lol.
And what an almost comical weapon is the Super Baller. Watch this. It looks like he's from the 60s. Peace, man. Woo.
That's a SWAT team then.
No, yeah, this is SWAT team. Temporal Fist time.
Temporal Fist!
Could practically take over the world with this one little dude.
Yeah. Crypto Spiridion is the world's greatest alien. He has to be. And if he went up against a Predator, who do you think would win?
Probably him.
Yes.
If he didn't have a weapon with him, he'd just be like E.T., so basically the Predator.
Well, he's got psychokinesis.
Ooh, big whoop.
Oh, I didn't fall apart for that time.
The army here now.
Apart from turning upside down.
But the army here now?
Yeah. Ooh, I can just iron. Attach an iron destiny to start playing. Balls. Yeah,
that's sort of the idea of the game, right? You didn't know?
Yes. Another good weapon is the anal probe. Even though it's a 16 game, there's only one real swear word. It's shit. Crypto only says it once in a cutscene.
Probably because of all the destruction on it, that's the only reason why it said 12, why it said 16.
Yeah.
Certificates just plague the planet.
Yeah. Well, back to my favourite weapon.
Zap-O-Matic.
Can't beat a classic.
Lol.
Shut up, balls.
Slightly died.
Stop time and run away. Right towards another tank, shit. Good. Build up. Imagine, oh, we don't have to bring on another Venus human trap. Which I can't, because it's a bridge, not solid ground. Damn. Little almost glitch that almost killed me there.
Where's your life exactly?
See that little blue bar?
Right at the top on the right?
Yeah.
That's your life, yeah.
It probably heals up after time. Oh, I am. Oh, shit, I hate that. The weapons thing is a bit dodgy. You can't destroy the copters. Oh, they forgot about me.
Because I can't be asked to try and kill you, that's why.
I know, yeah. Randomly fire into the crowd.
You're nice, aren't you?
Well, there's an achievement for killing 1979 humans.
This is Lockhart. Our son would like to plow you.
By fans, Crypto's been named the Clint Eastwood of aliens.
Clint Eastwood.
What do you think? Another cool thing you can do. Oh, wait a minute. You can transmogrify objects for ammo. You can transmogrify humans.
We've got 2 minutes left now, by the way.
2 minutes left.
Yeah.
Right then. Okay, it's just some mindless destruction. What else is this video? Snobby businessman. Shit, I'm a tank.
Fail.
I love the temporal fist.
Temporal fist.
Soon you're going to turn that into a dirty metaphor, aren't you?
Possibly.
Temporal fisting.
It was you that just did it then.
What?
It was you that just turned it into a little thing now.
Oh, I'll beat it. At least I beat you to it. Shit.
Yeah, it's because you're gay. Can you go into the water and die?
Yeah, Crypto can't swim.
I figured it. I love the fact that he's really powerful and yet he can't do a basic human thing. Swim.
Right.
Why don't they just drown him? That's the easiest way to kill him.
Because he's got a jetpack.
Take his jetpack off then.
He's attached to his body.
Kill him. Then take his jetpack, then drone him.
He's got a constant army of clones behind him. As soon as he dies, another takes his place. I've died about 4 times during this game. Right. How long have we got left?
Like 30 seconds now.
Alright, that was destroying all humans, destruction in Shenlong. Thank you and see you in the next video.